Well, I got out pretty good. I didn't finish as well as I wanted to, so my time wasn't where I wanted to be, but I mean, I got in, so the next 2 weeks, I know what I have to work on, so I'll work on that and I'll be ready for nationals.
Okay. And you were an indoor All-American running the sprints again there, 60 meters. What was the process of adjusting to the outdoor time, where were your goals at the beginning of the season?
I had a lot of momentum coming in. Mm-hmm. Off of the indoor season, I just tried to carry that in the outdoor. I had a big PR the first meet. Then my times kind of fell off, but I'm getting back to where I want to be. I just have to keep working on what I need to work on, and hopefully I can be an All-American outdoor too. So.
Sure. And we're grabbing you right after you qualified for the quarterfinal tomorrow in the 200 meters. How did that race go for you?
It went pretty well. I was a little winded from the 100s, and my legs were a little tired, but my time was all right. I qualified for tomorrow, so I'll probably hop in the ice tub and we'll be ready for tomorrow.
Perfect. Well, congratulations, Christian. We'll have fun watching you tomorrow.
Thank you.
All right.